Hello everyone, Cobra Regalo here. Today we are going to play Resident Evil 5. Now I'm going to play it with my what was your name?
Felatu.
Exactly. Let's begin. Honestly, can I ask you your opinion about something?
Sure.
Do you think that Resident Evil 4 is bad because it ruined the franchise? Or you know that this is wrong? Because a lot of people are blaming Resident Evil 4, you know?
He was a top official with Umbrella, the leader of our STARS unit.
No, I think it's like change a bit the game, like it's more shooter, but it maintains a bit the horror, the tension.
Yes.
So we paid him a visit, hoping he'd lead us to Wesker.
Yeah, for me, I think it was a pretty good hit.
Yeah, well, my opinion is that they those Capcom is just using Resident Evil 4 as a scapegoat, you know. If a game is bad, they will just blame something else, like every corporate thing, you know.
Yeah.
Honestly, Albert Wesker, you know, there are theories that he might return in some way, you know. I wonder, is Resident Evil 9 is going to return or something in the next game? Who is your favorite Resident Evil character?
For me, Leon maybe, because I really like the Resident Evil 4 and the remake of the 2.
What the remake version? You like it?
Yes.
Well, I like Albert Wesker from Resident Evil 5, you know. I just like it because he's so charming, you know. He has this charm, you know. And he speaks very polite, even if he's a villain, you know. But he, despite all this, he has some good quality traits, you know.
Oh yes.
Umbrella.
Yes. I only found out later that the accident was to cover up the manufacturing of biological weapons for terrorists. We're using Africa as a testbed for their experiments.
This is very actually what Shiva says is the truth, you know. The Africans are experimenting, you know.
There's only so much one person can do, even a superhero.
Yes, kind of taking advantage.
No superhero, but together we can end this.
Then let's make a stand for our fallen brothers.
Hang on.
Let's begin our conquest. Okay, the dead. Oh boy, this is shot. Well, I think we are done here. Okay. Let's move on. Let's accelerate. Turbo. Okay, we have a map. Wait a minute, what's here? Hey, shoot that thing, please.
Oh, how the wood.
No, the blue one. There is something there. Did you see it? Okay, that's it.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah, yes. I was the part of the wood and when... Well.
Okay.
Victory.
There must be something here. Let's check it out.
Sure.
Chickens! Chicken invaders.
Yeah, some chickens.
Yes.
Here maybe.
Do you remember the chicken invaders?
Well... It was a TV show or what? Are you talking about?
You can take it all if you want to. Wait a minute. Let's see. Okay, let's get out of here.
Yeah, it's another one.
Oh, where is it?
In front. The boat.
Where is it?
And the... behind this light.
Wait, let me...
Okay. Yeah, keep straight. Go.
Straight?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm in this place, okay.
Yeah.
Oh boy, we have a bazooka.
Oh, nice.
Oh, wait. I give you this. And
thanks.
Wait, I want to give it this to you. No, it doesn't let me give you the rocket launcher set. Wait, I can give you this. Come here. Okay. Let's go. One. Wait, we. No. Back. Go. In front of you. Let's fix spots. Let's... Okay,
yeah.
That's much better. Okay. I wanted to stay here, but...
Yeah.
Honestly, there were a lot of people who criticized Resident Evil 5. I mean, which I don't understand why. But maybe they had their reasons, who knows.
Yeah, it's because it's changing the category, like it's more shooter, and maybe people didn't like that so much.
Yeah, that's the reason.
But to play the co-op is like playing with friends, it's pretty nice.
Yes, I know. Unfortunately, the AI is so bad that it actually forces you to buy twice the game, you know, and find a friend. You know?
Yeah. Yeah, sometimes some scenes, like playing alone, is very annoying.
Yes. Let's take everything we can. Yes, I'm going to help you. Come on. Okay, you sniper, I stay here.
Okay.
Oh, I forgot to say, but I'm bad at video games, so yeah. Sorry. Just now I...
What a little...
Come on, creature. Yes, a little bit too close.
Yeah, but it worked.
Yeah. That isn't supposed to happen. Wait, let's kill all of them. We receive more experience. You distracted. Wait a minute, wait. Come here, please.
Thanks.
Wait.
Thanks, partner.
What's this? Okay. What? There was something else to take? No, okay.
No, there was working out.
Okay, let's make go to the next one.
Oh no,
I know this part. We have to run fast.
There are crocodiles.
Oh yeah, crocodiles.
Or alligators. I don't know what are they, but they are very dangerous. Holy! Oh wait, here. BAM!
Okay, this one was kinda easy. Wait, can I shoot this? No, no, I can shoot it. No, they can die. Let's just run. Oh.
Damn. I got a bit of luck.
Wait, back. There was a treasure back. That's it. Closer. That's it, I take it. We are going to be rich.
Yes, we have picked up like 5 or 6 treasures.
Oh, yes.
One more.
No! I don't know why, but it automatically reloads for some reason. Let's kill them all. Looks like that I have to kill them. Okay. Stay. No, no, no. Not closer, not close.
Sure, sure, do you want?
Ah, I get it. Okay. Okay, I get it now. You can go.
Yeah.
We can hit them, don't worry. Okay, no more crocodiles, fortunately. What? Oh.
Sorry.
Oh no, I know this. I know this part. There are going to be some boss fights or something. Yeah. mean, no, not boss fights. They are going to be, I don't know how they are called, but they are going to be big.
Yeah, those big man.
Some big guys or something. Please come here. Come here. I know. Here, here, here. Come here. We can use this to trap them, you know. Ouch! Okay, that didn't work so well. No! No! Okay, we have to get out.
Okay, you can exit. Yeah, yeah, run away from the house.
I thought we
can. Do you still got that bazooka? Do you want to use?
Oh yes, the bazooka. Yes. I forgot the bazooka. Equip. Where are the creatures? The big guys. Oh, we have to use it on them. Come in on my back. Bam! They didn't die.
What?
Yes. They must think. I have a grenade on my back, please. Or no. Yeah, that wasn't supposed to happen, but it happened. Where are the big guys? They died. I can't believe it.
Thanks, partner. Thanks.
Okay, yeah, we can pass through the bridge.
Yes, 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 I come. Oh, sorry, now I know what you said. Sorry. Let's go to the bridge. There was a snake.
Yeah, help.
Sorry. It really scared me. Fat snake.
Give me an herb.
Eat them. Eat what I give you. Wait, I need to check something first. Oh, thanks. Continue?
Yes.
Okay. Do you want the gun? The revolver? Or the mag? I don't know.
No, it's okay. I don't know if you're gonna give it to me.
Actually, I can give you the gun, so I don't know why it doesn't let me. Sorry.
Okay.
Mini base pool. Okay. Let's go. I let you sniper them to receive points. No.
Thank you.
No, no, no!
No. Ho ho. He got you.
Yes, they got me, man. Sorry, man.
It's okay, it's kind of hard, that part.
Yeah. Okay, let's do this again.
Go, go, go!
I go.
Nice.
Man, that was... Just wait a minute. Let me open this. Okay.
We've arrived at the oil field.
Yeah, and Irving's not getting away this time.
There are snakes around here. You know?
Yes, hiding in the plants.
Yes. I know this part. There's going to be a chainsaw man or something. Well, I guess this is your turn, you know, to shoot them, to sniper them. Come on, sniper them. Wait a minute, wait, wait, wait. Oh.
Come on!
Okay.
No, wait, don't go, wait a minute. Wait, because the chainsaw, the chainsaw man is going to come. Wait, let me kill all the enemies first, please. Yes, I'm going. Wait. How did you go there? Wait. I'm here. You open the crate. I'll shoot it here. Open it. Just open it, believe me. It's going to be fine.
Okay. There he is.
Yes, he's here. That was tough, but we did it. You sniper them. You hear me? You go to sniper them. Or
chainsaw?
Yes, chainsaw. Come here, let him come here. What? You kidding me? You can come here if you want to.
Come here.
The chainsaw men are the scariest, you know. Come here.
Yes, it's angry and crazy.
He loves you.
Shit.
Yeah. Come on, just die already. Just one more. One more try. Okay. I hope this time I get it. Okay. One last round. Ready? Come on, man. No, 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 no. Don't die. Don't die. I died.
Yeah, most of them respawn after the checkpoint.
I don't think it's there's checkpoint. Yes, checkpoint it is. Do you want to continue or not?
Yeah, let's keep going.
Okay. Okay, let me check. No!
Sorry.
No problem. I deserve it anyway. Since I died twice. Don't go, no. No, no, don't put, oh, wait, no, no. Wait for me. Wait, wait, back, 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 back. Go back, go back. Or do this. I'm here. Wait, 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 wait. Let me come here.
Thanks.
Okay, you can go to the other one.
Okay, I'll go. But where is the other one? Is that here?
Yeah, on the right.
Oh yes, I think I found it.
Oh, I think we just did it.
Oh, yes, we did it.
Yes. Hey. Thank you.
Roger. Here.
We were at the port when we were attacked, and then, well, I ended up here. Where's the rest of the team? Shit!
It's just the three of us now.
Why did you not retreat? I mean, we are no match for them.
I've got unfinished business.
The hard drive containing data on the BOW experiment had a picture inside. The picture was of Chris's friend.
A friend?
I'm not leaving until I catch Irving and find out what the hell's going on here.
Let's save the chit-chat for later.
Okay. Oh boy. Okay. My screen is broken. I think the Chainsaw Man is going to come again. At this feeling, you know.
Yes, but if we are fast, there is no problem. We can open the door and just leave.
Yes. Come on, just die already.
Should be an exit up ahead. Go!
I will try to delay the chainsaw man if he's going to come. Come on, Chainsaw Man. It's playtime. Ouch. Okay, it didn't work, the plan.
Is trying to blow up the place and make his escape. You must stop him before it is too late. I'll try to find us a way out of here.
All right. We'll go after Irving.
Good. Okay. Now there's a dock up ahead. That is probably where he's going to make his break.
Copy that. And Josh! Be careful.
Let's hurry.
Okay.
Oh wait, we can go back here and take some stuff. Okay, maybe not. Wait a minute before we go, let's take all the stuff here first. Okay, we are going to, when the bomb are going to blow, we are going to just run, you know, just run till the exit.
Timing! You two are
Let's run, 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 run. Just run. Don't shoot me.
Okay.
Do you want to continue?
Yeah, let's finish the chapter if you want.
Okay, let's finish. You want to finish chapter 3? Or what?
Yeah, the 3, no?
Yeah, okay.
What happened to Irvin? Will, he can't have gone too far.
Josh.
Thanks.
Right, take me later. We got company.
I'm on it.
Got you, Kevin.
Here we go. Hang on tight.
Hold on!
Wait.
Okay, you two know what to do.
Okay, you go there, and I'll go the other way. Pull it there. You go to pull the lever, please. Let the Prince Charming help you. Use the medicine. Unite the medicine into one. Irving.
What are you going to do about that?
You're just one of Excella's playthings!
What?
It was your master! Was
one more time. What are you going to do about that?
Alright. I'll handle it!
Use it.
This.
You're making me look bad! Who do you think got this entire operation off the ground? Research like this doesn't fund itself, you know. Yet everyone looks down on me. But not anymore.
Don't do it!
Never hope to become.
Okay, let's do this.
Chris, status report. What the hell is that thing?
Just get out of here, Josh. It's too dangerous.
We'll try to stop it.
Understood. Just try not to get your ass kicked.
I hope we kill this creature anytime soon.
Thank you.
We did it.
Yeah. Still.
Can we stop?
Yeah.
Yes?
Yes, we can finish here.
Okay. Let me close.
Okay, bro.
It was a pleasure to play together.
Yeah, the same. It was a pleasure playing with you. See you next time.
Exactly. Goodbye.